every time Special Ed spits, he spits hard. I'm the magnificent.
Braggadocious, egotistical rap at its finest.
I spent time with the rhyme like a person, rehearsing like a verse in a chapter of a play, but I rap to not make money, though you might find it funny, but hey.
Through the late 80s and early 90s, Special Ed put a Jamaican spin on Brooklyn rap and a fresh jolt of energy to hip-hop's golden age.
Because my mother and brother and father are from the motherland of another land called Jamaica.
Story after story after story, and all the stories was like mind-boggling.
He can be serious, he could be comical, but every part of it was lyrical. Every part of it.